Stegosaurus is one of the world's best-known dinosaurs. This Jurassic herbivore possesses two rows of upright plates running from its neck all along its back and down towards a spiked tail. It has like teeth to crop large quantities of plant material. Its jaws are actually surprisingly weak, and its movements are limited to rudimentary motions. Dinosaurus possesses a long, highly flexible tail, resulting in its center of mass resting just in front of the hips, a trait that you would normally expect to see in bipedal dinosaurs. Like a number of other sauropods, the forelimbs of the Brachiosaurus are notably longer than its hind legs. This causes its back to incline and gives it an appearance that vaguely resembles the giraffe. Brachyhadrosaurus, widely distributed across western North America, Edmontosaurus was first discovered in southern Alberta, Canada, and named after the province's capital city, Edmonton. Edmontosaurus may not have a striking cranial crest like other species of large hadrosaur, but instead receives adoration for its toothless beak, with its mouth shaped similarly to that of a duck or a spoonbill. Please keep your seatbelts fastened while the truck is moving, as we may encounter difficult terrain along our route. Similarities between Torosaurus and Triceratops. Both have two prominent brow horns and a shorter nasal horn. They also originated from very similar locations within North America. Tyrannosaurus Rex, the tyrant lizard, needs no introduction. This illustrious theropod is one of the world's most iconic dinosaurs and among the largest land carnivores to have ever walked the earth. surface of the water, deep in the depths of prehistory, lie magnificent marine marvels. Deep below the gently lapping waves of the primeval seas, these animals were enduring a perpetual fight for survival. An oceanic kingdom where any predator could become prey.